In this lecture, I want to tell you about confidence intervals. We're actually going to use two ways to calculate confidence intervals. Now, although most people use the term correctly, there's a slight little twist to it. Have a proper look at the definition.